This video presents an easy way to evaluate different configurations of an architectural project. Immediately visible in HTC Vive. It's using slider and product table, which is the equivalent of design table at product level. Let's start from this site, containing a part to represent the ground, another part to represent a water surface with a material, a part to represent concert installations, an assembly to represent people at ground level, another one for people attending a concert, and surrounding buildings. Let's create parameters at product level. A length parameter to control the water level, and a multiple value string parameter to control the mode, concert, or pool. Now create a product table. Select objects that you want to show or hide. Add a row for every configuration. It's a good practice to keep a row with all elements visible. Then add a row to hide the water part only. Add a row to display the water and hide concert installation and people attending the concert. Then create a rule to control the configurations displayed on the screen using the mode parameter. To change the water level in the pool, we'll create vertical translation of the part water. Set a fixed position on the part ground and create an engineering connection prismatic between the ground and the water part. And drive this translation with the water level parameter. Set a minimum and maximum value for the water level. So you can declare it as a favorite and display it in a panel with a slider. Make also the mode parameter a favorite. To trigger product update when the parameters are changed, you need to create a reaction, like this. Switch to Building Space Planning application to compute an LEO dome based on geolocation and time. Connect an HTC Vive to your workstation. And start virtual reality review. Without any further programming, controllers on the desktop session will update the model displayed in the HTC Vive in real time.